Open a new tab, click on the Drive icon in your bookmarks bar, click on Recent, highlight the URL, and drag this into your bookmarks bar. Okay, that's enough. New tab, click on this, click on Recent, highlight this, drag this into here. Got it. Now what? Right click on it, edit, type recent. Now you have quick access to your recent documents. All right, so let's go back into here. Right click on this one and edit, and then type recent, and then save. And now I have quick access to my recent documents. Very cool.